Yes, yes, hello everyone. I'm Mr. Pennywithers. Oh, look, a penny. I remember when they first invented pennies. I used to work at the penny factory. We made over 5 pennies a day. Back then, having a penny to your name was something of a status symbol. Now where was I? Ah, yes, pennies. Pennies are curious little things, aren't they? And to think, some people want to get rid of the penny. They want to use nickels. But what is a nickel if not 5 pennies? That's what I always say. I could talk all day about pennies. Pennies, pennies, pennies. Oh, why hello there, young man. Say, what's that behind your ear? Could it be a shiny pit? Oh!